Praise the Lord. My name is Alisa Sharon. I am going to say Psalms 91. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of Almighty. I will say to the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in my trust. Surely He shall deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the perilous pestilence. He shall cover you with His feathers and under His wings. You shall take His refuge. His truth shall be your shield and your buckler. You shall not be afraid by the terror by the night, nor the arrow that flies by the day, nor the pestilence that walks in the darkness, nor the destruction that lays waste at noonday. 1,000 may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand, but it shall not come near you. Only with your eyes you shall look and see the reward of the wicked. Because you have made the Lord, who is my refuge, even the Most High, your dwelling place. No evil shall befall you, nor any plague come near your dwelling. Because God His angels charge over you to keep you in all your ways. In their hands they shall bear you, uplift you, dash your foot against a stone, or you shall tread upon a lion and a cobra. The young lion and the serpent you shall trample underfoot. Because He has set His love upon me, therefore I will deliver Him, I will set Him on high. Because He has known my name, He shall call upon me and answer Him. I will deliver Him and honor Him. With long life I will satisfy Him and show Him my salvation.